If I'd like to make a closed loop out of a piece of rope that's strong enough for climbing purposes, the Flemish Blend is a great knot. You make a figure eight knot through one side, and then you come back from the opposite direction, and you just double the rope all the way through, following it all the way out. So you end up with a figure eight with tails coming out on either side. Flemish Blend.